All right, Shalom. First off, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Bahashem, Rakah, Kodash. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. And Shalom, salute to the elect. This is Sean coming at you once again with another video. And hey, this is New Year's, so-called New Year's, a demonic day. New Year's Eve, which is a demonic day that everybody's going to be out celebrating. But guess what? The Heavenly Father cut that out. Because guess what? They ain't having no New Year's celebration. And if you look on the screen, this is what usually go on in this system of things, in this society. The Heavenly Father is cutting these things out. Because he about to send his son back. We in these last days. And y'all can't see it. Y'all really can't see this? The elect is going to see it. That's how you could tell the difference for the elect and those. Because up and coming on these last days, you can't play two sides of the fence. You got to be either for this truth or you're not with it, you know? And you got to pray. You got to beg the Heavenly Father to open your eyes up, to open your mind, you know, and give you the strength to keep on, because this is not an easy route. It ain't nothing easy, you know. So I don't expect this truth to be easy, but you do, in anything, you need protection. And you know where you get that protection? Through prayer, you know, doing your videos so you can stay on point. Because it keeps you in the spirit and going out on the highways and byways, you know. It's you're sharpening your sword, you know. You don't want to get rusty, because as soon as you get rusty, you're going to fall off, you know. Hey, you can see this. You can see it. These things are happening every day. We getting closer to the end. You know, and then this chip, you know, you got other camps talking about, they don't know who, do they understand the power of the Heavenly Father and what he will do? They don't fear the Lord. You know, these other camps talking about the mark of the beast is not the chip, or take the COVID, take that vaccination, you know? But I'm going to go ahead to get some scriptures. Okay, this is Matthew chapter 10, verse 28, and it reads, "And fear not them which kill the body, but are not able to kill a soul, but rather fear him which is able to destroy both the soul and body in hell." You hear that? Let's read that again. This is Matthew chapter 10, verse 28. It says, "And fear not them which kill the body, but not able to kill the soul." See, when we go out here, you know, on the highways and byways, we supposed to, not fear man, because the Lord got our back, you know, because they can kill us, you know. We can leave out, you know. That's why you got to pray to the Lord to ask for forgiveness, because the Lord, when your number comes up, you know, it is what it is. You know, that's that fear, you know. And the Lord controls everything. But in other words, it's saying don't fear man. You better fear the Heavenly Father, because he'll kill you. It says, "But rather fear him which is able to destroy both soul and body in hell." You know? And you come back, you know, in a reincarnation, you wonder why people are jacked up, you know? It's up to the Heavenly Father's will. That's why you gotta fear the Lord. You can come back with no arms and no legs. I saw this guy on World Star. He walking around with no legs. Tell me, and you don't fit. That's fear. You know. But I'm gonna tell you who the Heavenly Father loves. Let's go to Romans chapter 9. Verse 13. Okay. It says, Romans 9:13, as it is written, Jacob have I loved, but Esau have I hated. He loved us. He loved the Israelites, because Jacob's name was changed to Israel. So you Israelites don't even know, y'all don't got a clue. I often be out here talking to these Jakes. They don't have a clue, you know. And matter of fact, we can go to Hosea. Let's go to Hosea. Because Jake don't have a clue what's going on. Hosea 4:6. Okay. It says, my people are destroyed for a lack of knowledge, because thou hast rejected knowledge. Y'all reject knowledge. Every time we go out on the highways and byways, y'all say, oh yeah, go ahead with that bullshit. Get off the corners. You know, we pushing the Heavenly Father's word. We doing what the Lord says. We fear the Lord. Y'all don't have no fear of the Lord. Y'all think the Lord is a so-called white man. Y'all think the Lord is all about love. And that's far from the truth. It reads, I will also reject thee. That's why Jake be getting shot down on the street, killed, jacked up. And then they wonder why everything's happening to them. It says, that thou shalt be no priest to me. You know, seeing that thou hast forgotten the law of thy power. See, y'all forgot how to follow the Lord. Y'all worship these dumbass holidays, New Year's. It's not even a New Year's. If you think about it, if you go back in ancient times, the New Year's was in springtime, you know? That makes sense, because everything is springing. It's new, you know? It says, I will also forget thy children. That's why generation after generation, we jacked up. Jake is jacked up, you know, going back to slavery. You know, Deuteronomy 28:68. And we're gonna get that payback. Let's go over the Revelations. Because the Lord is gonna see, he jacked us up, but he used the people to jack us up. But the people that jacked us up, the nation that jacked us up, he's gonna jack them up. And that's the Lord. The Lord is a just power. And we're going to show you over at Revelation 13:10. Let's go down to verse 10. Listen to this. Let's start at 9. It says, if any man have an ear, let him hear. You got an ear, right? So you can hear. You got two ears. Hear this. He that leadeth into captivity shall go into captivity. Yep. And captivity, slavery, is another word for slavery. If you capture somebody, and we were captured. You know, starting with the Gadites, we were captured. Well, Ephraim, you know, the head tribe, Christopher Columbus came over here and put the Ephraimites, and then on to Gad, and then all the other tribes. And then Judah, Benjamin, and Levi, he brought them over. You know? Okay, it says, he that leadeth into captivity shall go into captivity. He that killeth with the sword must be killed with the sword. And they slaughtered us. They started with, you know, the northern tribe. Slaughtered Gadites, then they slaughtered Jacob, Judah, Benjamin, and Levi. Slaughtered. No mercy. It says, here is the patience and the faith of the saints. You gotta wait for this. It's not on your time. It's on the Heavenly Father's time. You gotta wait. And when you wait, when you patient, it's suffering. Suffering is waiting. You know, I know a couple brothers, you know, I looked it up too. Suffering is waiting is suffering. Because you're sitting there, you know, and you know, you get anxious. Because we want the kingdom to come. But we're going to have to suffer. We got to go through the turmoil, you know. Because the Heavenly Father is a just power. Let's go to Proverbs. Chapter 1:26. And it says, I also will laugh at your calamity. I will mock when your fear of coming. See, that's the Lord speaking. The Lord laughs. You know, the Lord is gonna laugh at these two-thirds, You know, these guys talking about the mark of the beast ain't the chip. He gonna laugh when he's sending that calamity towards you. So the best thing, your best bet is to fear the Lord and do the correct thing. Follow the correct doctrine. Don't be playing no games, because the Lord don't play any game. You know, no games playing. In this system of things, it's all about playing games. You know, you can't, the Lord, this is not a game. This is real. This is the real deal. You know. Let's go back to the. So yes, this you know, these fake holidays. This is not a game, and that's all it is about America. Is trodden down the so-called black man, Hispanic, and Native American man, which are the Hebrew Israelites. You know, we got the kingdom, but here's the patience and the faith of the saints. I hope this was edifying to the body. Till again, Shalom.